as you've seen in previous videos, the wind has been pretty strong so far. This is what we're getting so far. The Elmhurst Branch Fire Department has been dispatched. And this is what you get. They decided to go ahead and put on the hazards on the lights over here. So basically, you get a free pass. And this one is still active, and so is the one on Corona. So basically, in my previous videos, you've seen how the hurricane or cyclone passed by. This latest report says it has claimed one life. I guess a tree fell onto a man's house. And the floor that he was in crushed him. Sad news to you.